Good evening, churchgoers. How we doing today? How we doing this morning? Choir, how we doing right now? We good right now. Do any of the members of the congregation have any praise reports to do today? You, sir, come on up here right now. Come on, give it up to him.
Good morning. Thank you to everybody that made it to the service today. I know you probably went out last night and partied like it was Mardi Gras, but the fact that you were able to wake up this morning and make it, it just means a lot. Now, I know I'm probably the last person that should be up here speaking, but I got a testimony and I want to share it. So, choir, could you back me up, please?
When the world turns its back,
they turn their backs on me.
You don't know what else to do.
What should I do?
Just look to the heavens.
Look up.
The faith will come to you.
It's gonna come around. At a red light, can't be late for work again. Asking God to help you fly, but all you see is turbulence. The car in front of you slower than grandma in a church's van. Your blessings in the negative, seems you're counting your curses now. Thinking pull the hearse around, my boss is gonna kill me. You know you're getting fired soon as you step in the building. Stressing about a job that you don't even find a pill in. Story of my life, dog, I know somebody feel me. And you may think I'm reaching, and please excuse my preaching, but everything happens for a reason. Now peep this, little did you know that the traffic up ahead was from a fatal car crash where both drivers were found dead. Had it not been for grandma or that light that turned red, it would have been you in the back of the ambulance instead. So why you blaming God for the things you aren't controlling? He just saved your life, dog, and you ain't even know it.
When the world turns its back,
they turn their back on
you. Don't know what else to do.
What should I do?
Just look to the heavens.
Look up.
The faith will come to you.
I've always been somewhat of an optimist. Or maybe I'm just strong in my faith. I learned that negative thoughts only act as a restraint, and it irks people when I don't sympathize with their complaints. Like they rather have things going bad for them so others feel bad for them. That's bad for them, I'm just saying. Saturday we hit the club and make it rain on stage, but have you ever made it rain on that collection plate? Ooh, that's so powerful, I'm far from a saint. I barely made it to the service, I was 30 minutes late. Ladies night come around, I'm in that line by 8. Club don't open till 11, yelling heaven can wait. We take forgiveness for granted, forgetting that fruit is forbidden. Every time we get lost, we question our purpose for living. But yo, let me share some wise words from my mother. He won't close the door without opening another.
When the world turns its back,
turn their backs on me.
You don't know what else to do.
What should I do?
Just look to the heavens.
Look up.
The faith will come to you.
It's gonna come. Enjoy triumph without going through a struggle. You can't expect to walk through life without having to stumble. You'll experience some bruises that may take some time to heal, and sometimes the reason for a loss will never be revealed. Even worse, you'll go through things that make you feel you need a break. The stress from your dilemma will be more than you can take, and your back's against the wall, but you don't benefit at all, cause the hell you just went through only helps someone else's case. But understand there is a plan, even if you don't accept it. It seems we go through life with this misguided perception that someone owes us something until our life is perfected, as if every breath we take isn't blessing after blessing. No, it's hard to find the bright side when life is in the shadows. How can you win the war if you keep losing all your battles? And though we forget to pray, someone listens anyway. Steps with him are always free, man. Order yours today.
When the world turns its back,
they turn their back on
you. You don't know what else to do.
What should I do?
Just look to the heavens.
Look up.
The faith will come to you.
It's gonna come
when
around.
You're feeling low.
Nowhere to go, man.
You're afraid of what comes next.
Nobody cares.
Just ask for directions.
It seems as if we are so upset with our current situation, but did you ever stop and think where you are at this point in time is exactly where you're supposed to be? So often we lose our faith, we try to control the direction our lives are going, but what we fail to realize is our destination never changes. He's already planned where you're going, you just choose how you get there. Proverbs 16 verse 9, in his heart a man plans his course, but his steps are ordered by the Lord.